Guys, order another round because we're staying here.
Yeah.
What was I thinking going back to Ant Island? I mean, we just got here and we have more than enough food to get us through the winter, right? Why go back? But there was that ant that stood up to me.
Yeah, but we can forget about him.
Yeah, it was just one ant.
Ooh.
One ant.
Yeah, you're right. It's just one ant.
Yeah, boss. They're puny.
Hmm, puny? Say, let's pretend this grain is a puny little ant.
Did that hurt?
Nope.
Well, how about this one?
Are you kidding?
Well, how about this?
You let one ant stand up to us, then they all might stand up.
Those puny little ants outnumber us 100 to 1. And if they ever figure that out, there goes our way of life.
It's not about food. It's about keeping those ants in line.
Generation responsible. You are the generation of response that is responsible. You can't claim that you grew up in a village in Nigeria and you didn't know. You can't claim that you're the child of poor Bangladeshi parents and you had no opportunity. The responsibility rests upon the educated and the financially capable of doing something about it. And by that measure, you and I are probably in the upper 3% of people on this planet. And if we don't take responsibility, then that responsibility will devolve to others, beady-eyed others, with an agenda that would stand your hair on end.
Be an ant, you know? I mean, it's like we go through life with our antennas bouncing off one another, continuously on ant autopilot, with nothing really human required of us. Stop, go, walk here, drive there. All action basically for survival, all communication simply to keep this ant colony buzzing along in an efficient, polite manner. I don't want to give that up. I don't want to be an ant, you know?
Staggeringly, we may find watching a group of sheep like that funny. Oh, come on, Ethel, come and look at these sheep. They're so stupid. And yet, the human herd, because that's what we've become, has out-sheeped the sheep. Because we have actually dispensed with the sheepdog. We police each other. It has become a crime to be different.
You piece of dirt. No, I'm wrong. You're lower than dirt. You're an ant. Let this be a lesson to all you ants. Ideas are very dangerous things. You are mindless, soil-shoving losers. Put on this earth to serve us.
You're wrong, Hopper. Ants are not meant to serve grasshoppers. I've seen these ants do great things. And year after year, they somehow manage to pick food for themselves and you. So who is the weaker species? Ants don't serve grasshoppers. It's you who need us! We're a lot stronger than you say we are. And you know it, don't you?
Well, princess.
Hopper, I hate to interrupt, but,
You ants, stay back! Oh, this was such a bad idea.
You see, Hopper, nature has a certain order. The ants pick the food, the ants keep the food, and the grasshoppers leave.
Ah!